Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word for Tuesday, the 4th of June 2019. And the word given by the Holy Spirit is, "Where will you go when my judgments fall?" But before we go to the Daily Prophetic Word, let me remind you, please subscribe, like, click the bell icon, and support our ministry in any way you can, so that we can bring forth daily prophetic words, videos, encouragement, words of knowledge and wisdom. Thank you for all your help and also all your financial help that comes through donations. If you're guided to do so, all the information is in the description box below. Thank you for your help. The Daily Prophetic Word for Tuesday, the 4th of June 2019 is, "Where will you go when my judgment fall?" Have you any idea how your world will change when my judgments fall? Where will you go, or where will you hide? I am preparing my assemblies of love and righteousness to take my children in, when I must come to judge the nations. Come under my wings in these assemblies, and walk the straight path towards my holy mountain, so that I can rapture you into paradise. Where will you go when my judgments fall? I am opening a door for you, and I am sending you instructions how to step through it by my prophets and saints. Listen to them and follow them onto the narrow path towards my throne of glory. Only if you walk in love, unity and support can I protect you. On your way you must gather my lost sheep to make the harvest of the ages complete. This is your destiny and purpose on earth. Thank you, Father. This was a daily prophetic word given by the Holy Spirit for Tuesday, the 4th of June 2019. A quick reminder about our rapture timeline. Do not forget, on the 6th of June, we are starting the 7 days of no sin and very good behavior, praying constantly, talking constantly to the Father. Thank you for all what you have done and all what you will do in this time period for the Lord and for His kingdom. I will see you soon again tomorrow with the next daily prophetic word. And for today, may God bless you and your family abundantly. My name is Michael. I wish you a great day. Maranatha.